bad migraine. I try to get a little bit of practice. Sometimes it strikes me.
Oh.
times too. Girlfriend calls Wanye my husband. She'll be like, you're watching your husband, you're listening to your husband, you're practicing to your husband. I am in love with Wanye. Oh, oh, oh. To be. Alright. Damn, that run is fast. Let's listen to it full speed. Damn. 75%. So even with the migraine, I still managed to get it done. Sometimes when I have the migraine, I can't make the sound. It's like too much exhaustion. Even if it's not even high, even if it's just low and I can't even do it. Sometimes I can. That's why I like to just try it anyway, because it's fun and it passes the time. You know what I mean? Try to make it work. But I don't recommend doing it. Like if you've got a cold or something, don't do it. Like listen to what your voice is doing and limit like practice. But for me, migraines are sort of like a different kind of area, you know. It doesn't actually affect my vocals, it more affects my, it's like a pain in my head, and sometimes I feel it like go through my throat and my stomach, but not in a way that necessarily affects my vocals, more in a way that I I feel like I'm just gonna pass out or something. I never passed out, but as in, I just feel like, oh, I'm not gonna do it. Do you know what I mean? So I still like to try, because the degree of how bad the migraine is always different. So now, like, I feel it intensely in my ear and a little bit coming through, like, my stomach and throat, kind of like slight nausea, but very light. Like, out of 10, it's like a 4 out of 10. But the pain in my ear is like an 8 out of 10. And I can feel it in my head, kind of like an 8 out of 10. 10 would be like, I'd just be like holding my head, kind of really sad, lying down in the dark or something. Alright guys, I'll see you next time.